Hey, strange sights in the sky. Honing in on this image, see it? See it right there, flashing red lights? Yep, that is not a plane, people. Again, more content, because the next few days are going to be rainy. Now, either it's drone night, or there's a lot of these things in the sky going to the left or right or north, south, east, west. Pretty colorful Christmas lights, red and green. I don't know if that's a standard with drones, but this might not be a drone, that's what I'm saying. The quality looks so blurry. This is an iPhone. You wouldn't think so, right? Alright, here we go. I don't know what caused that. Maybe the aliens. Here we go. Much clearer. It's like an oval shape right now. Are you communicating with me? Is that annoying green light? Don't pay any attention to it. That's coming from my camera's viewfinder. Alright, it's gonna pass a street light. Looks like some kind of hydra or something. Almost every night, people, that I come into images like this or other things. Some, of course, better than others. It might arouse your curiosity. It's definitely aroused mine, always. I was trying to figure out mysteries, the unexplained. Strange sights in the sky. It's picking up speed, meaning out of frame. It's going off into the wild blue yonder, wherever that is. Disappear. Well, I got my camera trained on it, where it was going. I don't see it anymore. I think we just did a disappearing act. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Strange sights, signing out. Thursday night. Later.